what they're basically advocating, although they don't know it, is pure corporate tyranny, just the exact opposite of liberty. And that's based on a certain notion of freedom, which says people should be free to do whatever they want. You know, okay, you have that, then people who have resources, capital, they'll hire other people, they'll hire their own armies, they'll build their own roads, and you go on to some indescribably horrible form of private tyranny. I think people have to be talked out of it by thinking through what the consequences are, what it means in terms of any authentic notion of liberty and freedom.